Friggin rights, boys. Gonna finish up on this friggin to dirds. Friggin figure. Might as well get fucking Larry Van Sigrit on the torch there. What happened? Just put your hat on and then fucking, you know, put it up across the top of your hat so it just sits on your, you know, your hat.
The comb over.
Put it on your comb over. Just put it on the top. Yeah, that's good. See? Yeah. See? How you doing?
How you doing?
Cool and safe. Fuck yeah. So remember what I told you. Maybe we'll set up the guy and I'll be the fucking... Hey, you be pitching and I'll be catching this time, right, buddy?
Yeah.
You fucking disgusting. What the fuck? You fucking dirty fucking disgusting. Hey, we'll call you Raunchy D now.
Raunchy D?
Raunchy D on the fucking... the plasma cigarette here. Should be an eye shot. Safe and cool, you put your glasses on while you're plasma cuttering, but your plasma cutter onto a group of batteries, right? So that's safe but cool at the same time. You plasma cuttered, buddy.
Yeah, it's not too bad till this one part, I think.
Well, it was pretty fucked up down here too, but you were going a little slow, but you were just being carefuling, right? But then you fucked up.
Yeah, I don't know.
But, you know, whatever, man. I mean, fuck, that's a straight, you know, fuck first time.
Straight as doodle.
Yeah, straight as doodle, fucking Lantler, hey?
And it's musty.
Oh, you fucking dirty fucking disgusting. Oh, look at the fucking wetness on the handle, too. Like, what the fuck, man? Are you serious? Fuck, now I need a new plasma cutter. Anybody want to buy a nice fucking Hypertherm Powermax 45? I got a dirty, greasy one here for sale.
Fuck's sakes, eh?
$79.95. Bass.
You must.
Yeah, I'll just clean that up. Fucking welder in position. I got a bunch of sticks we're going to cut lengths of. Weld those on. It'll be awesome. Bolt that on the wall. Fucking put all my shit away. Yeah, let's go buy it. Look at the chooch. Holy. That's a good chooch, bud.
Good?
Fuck yeah.
That's a good chooch right there. That's a good toe.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh, yeah.
How you doing?
Fuck yeah. Just flowing chooch.
Oh. Holy fucking
that's
shit.
Awesome.
It's
really
like a chooch machine, for fuck's sakes.
I think it's going to be a little bit too small. I figure too small is better than too big. Because we are, yeah, the hole. Because we can always make the hole bigger, but we can make the hole smaller. But we'll have to make another one anyways.
Hello.
Yeah. So there's our hole from our stove pipe. Too big.
Small. Okay. Just a teat too small. So I want to just be able to plasma cut here the holes rather than hole saw. Way more better. Just put the template on it. You know what I mean? And then fucking you can tell me you're a teat bigger, apparently.
Allegedly.
But we got lots of
guys for the sample. So yeah, we'll probably get rid of this fucking sheet. We'll fucking clean up and load up that son of a bitch. We'll cut up those sticks. We'll fucking mount it to the wall. Fucking pick up a bunch of shit.
Scores?
Yeah, we did.
I don't know if you can get the shot of the chooch or not. It's like a fucking Cheech and Chong movie coming out of the shop, for freak's sakes. But it's way too hot to have the door open because it's the cool factor 9000 in here, right? But oh yeah, you can just feel the cool blasting out of here. Yeah, this is bullshit. We gotta shut this door. Just breathe in the asphyxiants. Oh my goodness, fucking disgusting. Fuck, it's choo-choo in here. Got fucking Uncle Don's sold saw out there. Gonna cut us a fucking bird for the bottom of the cigarette. Oh fuck, how you doing? Is it warm out?
I love it. Careful, Lang.
Careful.
The best.
You let the fucking cigarette out of the bag, bud.
Oh, I let that.
Fuck's sake. Everybody shows up, the PT Cruiser, buy some lathe tools. They're over here, bud. They're over here. There's all kind of shit, eh? There's all kind of shit. The bottom drawer's fucking caught on this, but, you know, there's a great big hunk of that, eh? I mean, you brush that up, that's a nice piece. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Well, there's all kind of shit, really. $50 is $50, you know what I mean? At least you didn't build fucking Warpy McWarpenstein the fucking dirty old bent to fuck shelf. Hey, look at that. Look at the airspace underneath there. Eh? That's my stash. Oh, just building a shelf for all my tool and hanging to put it on the wall over there.
Okay.
Get some shit out of the words, you know?
Sure.
Not too bad. Probably going to be like 400-800 pound of shit on there, so I'm making it heavy duty, right? Make little pegs, eh? This is our setup. We gotta do this 30 times. We already cut these, 30 of these, ground 60 ends, chamfer to the bevel edge. Fuck yeah. What do you think? So it's an awesome deal, right?
Just look around. Yeah. You got any more inserts for any of these? Or
no, I just had that box of shit I just got off, you know, out of a lot of shit, right? But I got way too much of that kind of crap, so I gotta, you know, purge a little bit of it. You know, sold it, and then the next day picked up this mill and lathe.
Oh, okay.
mill and lathe with three phase shit onto it. The motor and all that. We just dick around, really.
Find any lathe, make your own bolts, custom threads.
Oh yeah, do whatever you want. Yeah. That's the bumper I made. I bought a pipe bender, tube bender, and I was like, you know, first project with it, I'd bend up some tubes for the old bumper there.
Tube bender versus pipe bender. I made that mistake once. Get a pipe bender, the dies are all shit, and don't match a tube and guides.
Yeah.
Kink everything left and right. But.
Yeah, for sure. But yeah, that worked out not too bad.
That's impressive.
Yeah. Get the fuck out of the way. It just snap you off at the leg. But it's a 6 liter, right? So you got a workbench. You stand on the bumper and then you can work on the fucking thing.
Well, I kind of wonder what the purpose of the overhang was. So you got a bench or you step up or something.
Put your tools on it. Fucking stand on there. You're not bending over or fucking reaching like a goof. You know what I mean?
Plenty of room to stick a winch in there too, I guess.
Well, yeah, but. You know, I don't off-road the fucking thing, right? It's just for land cruising. Hey?
Oh, yeah. No, that'll get people's attention pulled up behind them.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Anything else you want to buy? I've got all kind of shit.
Well, I'm kind of curious now, yeah.
Just fucking have a march around, bud. Everything's for sale for a great price. Hey? Fucking reefer out there. Got a reefer.
Actually, buy some reefer? Saw that trailer there. I was debating picking up one of those just for storage shit. Because they're insulated, right? The reefer.
Yeah, that's pretty good shape. I had two of them. I got rid of the Dickard one, hoping that I was going to be able to keep that one, but the township wants me to get rid of her, so she's got to go.
Township's complaining?
Oh, fuck.
It doesn't even look that bad. I mean, I've seen worse rusting away.
Fuck yeah. Way she girds. A little bit of a ticky-tacky. It'd be like the back of three porcupines. Oh, careful! You gotta like, this is a two-man operation. Yeah, I don't think there's anything in there, but it's a two-man operation. You gotta have one guy fucking just torquing away on that, right? And then you gotta get somebody else under there, but you gotta, better if you take all those bits out, open this, take all those bits out, because see, now you fucked her, eh?
I'll do that.
Now you're never gonna get
that
drawer
open,
before
I spill her everywhere, but.
I apologize. But like that right there, I mean, holy fuck, man, if you had the machine to fucking run something like that, and you wanted to buy that adjustable fucking indexable fucking program there, you're looking at $35. I'll throw that in for free. Hey, I apologize.
Well, the asking price, that's fair enough.
Well, yeah,
I'll probably get to use one of these tools, at least. Some of the stuff might be a little bit big to actually index sit right height-wise.
Yeah, like the... I sold a bunch to a guy who ended up, you know, like taking them on the, you know, whatever, angle grinder even, and just cutting them down, right? So they're just, you know, you just buck off, you know, a half inch of her or whatever, right? And then she fits in your guy, but fuck, I got so much of that shit, it's gotta go, you know what I mean? Just fuck slide that right in the old cruiser there.
Hell yeah.
Fuck.
What do you got for like end mills and bits and stuff like that?
I got all kinds of shit. This is all end mills. The top box is all brand new ones. This box is all used ones. And these are all like drills.
Oh shit, that's not bad.
Yeah. So, I mean, I do want to keep, you know, some of that stuff or whatever. Yeah. But this is like my stash, right? But I got, you know, some shit, some stuff, right? I mean, I don't even know what that shit's worth. I end up just buying like lots of stuff. Like I bought this guy's mill, lathe, three-phase shit, two box full of stuff, you know what I mean, all this shit, and then I just like, you know, get rid of the shit that I don't want.
You got three-phase in here, you get the converter box.
Just, that 220 comes into this, that turns into three-phase, and then the motor, and then this fucking transformer turns that into 575, and then I can, you know, run three-phase equipment.
So does that work fairly smooth?
Yeah, not too bad.
I've heard mixed reviews about some of the conversions, but...
Yeah, I'll shunt you. He wants to shunt it. It was a bit of a pain in the arse, Cole. Big fucking truck there for your lathe, bud. $100 right there. $80, take it. $60, she's yours. Hey? And then when, like you can run both these at the same time, but. See, the motor shuts the fuck up when you're running shit. Then you shut her off.
I guess.
Yeah.
It's still pretty slick.
Yeah, so I mean it vibrates in this box. I gotta do something about that.
Scrambling down a little bit,
It's just the door vibrates, right?
Yeah, I'll grab all those box of high-speed steel and blade tooling from it.
Right on.
$50, that's fair.
$50. Want to buy a bench bender, $80?
Well, I think it's got the same one up.
You don't care of them. You don't care of them.
You get anything?
Oh, yeah, but we use those.
Yeah, I figure.
Yeah. Got some electric clutches.
A lot more deck or something?
Yeah. Those are awesome.
I think it's a TAV 20. I got the driven one, but not the driver.
Mm.
The head off.
Yeah. Just fucking go online and look up 40 series Comet, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
And like probably $60 on eBay, you can get that guy. You can get 3/4, 1 inch, whatever, 1.5 inch, whatever your shaft is, right?
I've actually had some luck in the past. Had a Kawasaki Intruder 440 or something, sled motor. Motor's fucked, but the clutches were great on her. But I took it, bored it out 1 inch, and got the sled clutch on like an industrial engine.
Oh, yeah.
And it worked surprisingly well, except the engagement was like way too fucking high.
So yeah.
Floor the thing before it actually kicked in.
Gotta like weld some nuts and bolts and shit onto the weights.
With the fly weights, yeah.
Yeah, or just make all new ones out of heavier shit.
Okay, here, I'll give you some cash.
Fuck yeah.
Scores?
Scores of leather kind.
What's that thing out of right there?
Oh, that's out of the old Aryans. They're gonna make a buggy out of that or something, eh?
Pipe looked a little weird. Exhaust on
that. Oh yeah, that's custom. That's Inwood Customs right there.
What is that thing? Like an old dirt pipe?
Cut in half and shortened and put on an Ackerman.
That looked a little stuffy.
Welded onto a Honda fucking piece of a Honda stump.
$50.
Yeah, man. $50. Scores. Scores. Get rid of that, eh? Fucking clear up some bench space over here. Fucking we just did.
It weighs about 100 pounds.
Scores? Yeah, probably. You got your fucking money's worth in scrap weight, for fuck's sake. Careful!
I got it.
Careful! Don't throw out your sack and antler, I apologize.
No. I'm dropping my foot and throw out the sack.
Yeah, for sure. Right on, man. You gonna fucking light up that PT or what? See if she'll fucking chooch?
Actually, speaking of lighting up, I got the opposite. I got the blackout kit. Hit a button, goes dead.
Oh
dark,
yeah,
night. It's pretty slick that one.
Right on. Yeah, I bet you'd get a real fucking smoke show out of that bitch, eh?
No.
What's she got under the hood?
Oh, stock. What's it? 2.1 or 3 or some bullshit.
Oh, look at that. Look at
cylinder,
it, boys.
Four banger. Rust marks
yeah.
In the side panels.
That's a nice rig, eh? What do you think?
Yeah.
It's one of your favorite rides, isn't it?
Yeah, that's a really nice rig. I fucking love that kind.
When he pulls up, I'm like, oh man, nice car. My buddy inside's just gonna love you and shit,
I really love PT3. I think I got the rims covered in rocker guards, so that's pretty bad.
And then you went and blew the cover.
Yeah.
Okay? Ask him if he's trying to fucking pick up old ladies. Where is she going? In the back door? Right in the back.
I think I got her locked up.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You definitely wanna lock up your PT Cruiser in Inwood.
Oh,
eh?
Yeah.
You never know. Nice. Oh, Camaro Vebergini. Fuck, that's the new one, rare. Hey?
That's nice.
That's rare. Yeah, just look at it.
I don't know why more people don't buy these, man, honestly. They're just style to the nines. Yeah. I mean, look at these taillights.
If you ever have to do the head gasket in it, it's only a 3-week job.
Hey? The fucking gas tank fall off this thing. The straps got so rusty, he just hit a bump leaving the parking lot. Clunk, he's dragging by the line, fuel line.
That's good, right?
Are you the same guy I talked to last time?
Yeah, it is.
Are you?
Wait a minute.
You're the same guy
this
I told
is
was
the guy
a nice car
Busy
from
Ford.
Holy fucking shit.
Yeah,
that's a common thing.
Oh, yeah, but you're a big star with this.
You're good. You're good. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Just creaming, eh?
That guy's fucking creaming. This is downtown Inwood, you know. You did look familiar, though, but yeah, that's a nice fuck car.
I drive to Oil City, man, just down the road from here.
I didn't notice because you weren't all, like, covered in schmutz and stuff.
Yeah, mustard
yeah,
and
time
shit.
Doing work, so, yeah, fuck.
Yeah. Oh, right on.
Nice car, though, man. Fuck yeah.
We're having a fucking shindig out here on the 6th. We're going to have all kinds of shit. It's going to be awesome. Dotsie the Clown sponsoring it. Fucking hot dogs. Fucking frosty cone things. You know what I mean? Ice with flavor shit onto it. And the different candy, fluffy candy shit. You know that stuff?
What, just the local guys coming out here?
No, we just... Yeah, well, no. All over the fucking place. Dicks from the Americas come. Oh, fucking... Shit. We've had dicks from Sweden, from fucking Francis, from all the times of places.
Oh, what turnout do you expect?
We've had as many as like, 60, 70, 80 people.
Oh, fuck.
Last one was about 60, but...
So what's the police presence like then?
Well, they do come, but they're not too bad. John, you know, as long as you're not doing a burnout around the corner, fucking terrible in your Dodge, they're not too bad. You don't want to get pinched by Johnson doing that. Precinct. Prison.
Yeah, Johnson. He'll take you right
Johnson!
To prison. He'll bring you down like Vaughn until you snap your arm and leave you at prison.
Fuck.
That's not prison, it's provincial jail. Give me a handshake.
Much obliged. Well,
thank you very much.
Oh, fuck yeah, man.
Good one, man.
Smoke cigarettes?
Really keep those rust accents going, bud. I love what you're doing there. I really love it.
Right on, man. Much obliged. Much obliged. Fuck yeah. Now he can go and weld those little sticks on. That should be fun, eh?
Fuck yeah, man.
Holy, for my movie. But, yeah, so what's going on?
Robby should be here any minute.
Robus?
Oh.
He besant. Oh. Johnson! Johnson's not a big fan of Robus. Eh?
Johnson! I was Robus beans means to fucking Johnson.
Robus was bees and means to Johnson, I think, a little bit. I don't know, but,
Any
words, fuck yeah, boys. Look at all the fucking bench space for activities we got now. I fucking paid $50 for that, added a whole bunch of shit to it, and then sold it for $50.
Yeah,
that's how you Kijiji. It is hot as fuck in here. You can really get a chooch. You can hardly sound it. Kinda hazy up there, but fuck sakes, boys. It's like the back of a fucking Porky Cigarettes fucking earth hole. Not terrible, but shot of the fucking paints, couple fucking bolts. Still bad. Holy shit. I'd have told you you're a goof if you told me how much work this fucking stupid fucking shelf was going to be, but I ran out of blue just in the cordulation of fucking almost finishing the paint, so we got a couple black spots on there because I didn't have no more blue left, for fuck's sakes. But, anyways, let that fucking dry a minute for again. Robus is here. Robus is here, so everybody's like, shut her down, go sit inside, eh? It's fucking... I apologize, eh? Right on, but, anyways. Oh, we did it. We fucking did it. And I even cut such a chamfer bevel edge to where I didn't have to even notch it. I just fucking pounded her in there like a Metano. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna put some of this shit away. Still gonna hang those underneath the shelf, right? Hang those underneath the shelf, but then, fuck yeah, man. Fuck yeah, but the old lady just said, supper's ready. Uh-oh. Yeah, Besant.
How you doing?
Friggin' Besant. Oh, man. So much fucking cooler in here. Wow. Oh, my goodness. I love that guy terrible.
Oh. Choo-choo.
Holy shit, well it's worth more now. Is the temperature going down? It's going down?
Oh yeah.
Holy shit! We sell reefer in Inwood!
This guy bought some reefer!
You bought some reefer, bud! Just buying some reefer, no big deal. Oh, fuck yeah.
Bam! Bam! Yeah.
Fucking son of a bitch.
Holy shit!
Oh, you can really feel the chooch.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah. Air conditioning, terrible. Air conditioning inwards, for fuck's sakes.
Watch where you're stomping.
Careful of the jackal. Ah!
Careful. Sant, if there's any toad in yours.
Should be a few. There's a real big one.
He probably escaped under the bin, maybe.
Oh, there's one.
You mess it. Oh, him's a dirty black one. You mess it. Oh, he's pissing. He's pissing. Come here, Doodles. Come here, Doodles.
Doodles,
he's good. Pissing. He's pissing. He's pissing.
Go wipe it on Doodle.
Oh, he's just pissing.
See what that sound was.
Kijiji.
Oh my goodness, you found him. Bark.
Squeak.
Holy shit. What kind of operations we got going on here? You quit going that way? I guess they quit. How you doing?
How are you today? You're not gonna film me, are
you? Nope. Wheel locked up there. They're dragging a tire. Didn't get them unlocked enough, I guess. Doesn't seem to mind too much though. Friggin' right. Fucking downtown Inwood, eh? We can't have transport truck trailers and stuff, and we can't yell and be belligerent. It's downtown Inwood. Enough said. Enough said. Fuck, there she goes, boys. You're fucks. Hey, we even got a cob of corn out of the deal, hey? Mm-hmm. Would you give me a popsicle?
I'm chasing my popsicle.
Oh, you're gonna have a party again? You're gonna party?
Mm-hmm.
I apologize. Yeah, she's locked up. One of them was locked up. Holy shit. What's really going on? What? They got her yanked over. Gonna give her the old servoose, hey? Yank her over, we're dragging one. Beg my pardon. Robus.
What happened? You're 10 minutes.
What in the fuck is going on? I go outside, get rid of a fucking reefer trailer because the bylaw guys is after me terrible selling reefer out in the backyard there. And I come in here, you got tourney all on your beard.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't you just demuss? Look at yourself.
Another kind.
I apologize. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fucking Robus. Oh, look, I put more shit up there for my movie. Look, that's what we're gonna do, you know what I mean? But, anyways, friggin' Mummy's put together all the friggin' other, well, not all of them, I guess, there's still this word's left. Bunch of unterrible ones. Unterrible plates. Bunch of terrible unterribles. But, yeah, so friggin' nights for that. I got more copacetic
wall of the chooch there. That looks pretty fucking awesome. Yeah, I must saunt. But I might have a fucking link on a dirty old bandsaw. On a bandsaw, so we can friggin' really, really cut the different types of metals and stuff on a fucking, like one like me, like the metal dicks, you know what I mean? Except for an accordance. It's not quite so big, but still fucking totally Osmer's frig, right? Talk to the dicks at Linex too, they're going to do the bumper up for me and accordance and everything, so fucking hopefully get some bitches about that. I took it off because it was like raining and shit, and it's not, there's no coating or anything on it, and I didn't want it to rust because then it's going to be more work to get it cigarette potted, and you know, I mean, there's no sense in making more work for myself just because freaking I want my truck to have a bumper on it for a minute while it's raining. But so yeah, freaking rights. If you can make her out on the 6th, we're having a bit of a shindig for old lady and Joshua's birthday there. So friggin', you know, a little bit of a potluck. Everybody brings a little bit of something, and then everybody can have a little bit of each of somethings, right? It'd be fucking more Osmer's frig, but, anyways, boys, beg my pardon, no cheese, but there you go. Another dick of Pokemon Bragging. Until tomorrow.
Don't the watchers get you.